Yes guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna cook some barbecue chicken wings and some white rice, so stay tuned guys. I'm still getting them cleaned up. Guys, have you subscribers yet? Subscribe now, guys. Takes nothing to subscribe. And big up to all my subscribers and viewers. Big you up all. Like, share, and subscribe. And remember to thumbs up the like. Finish, wash them up guys. I'm gonna get some garlic, some powder seasoning, half a double, have the accent. Season to the bone. Garlic powder. Some dry jerk. Some Larry. All-purpose Maggi, and some slap your mama. And just a little tip of browning, cause I'm gonna barbecue it. I'm gonna put a little piece of onion in it. And then you're gonna sit and marinate for a little while. So see you when I back. So that is it, guys. So see you back when I'm getting it on the fire. Welcome back, guys. I'm gonna start the cooking now. What I told you I was gonna cook, I'm cooking barbecue chicken wings. It's marinated already, and then I'm cooking some vegetable rice with pumpkin, carrot, and callaloo. So stay tuned, guys, and watch. So I'm gonna get pot on the fire to brown the chicken wing. Then I'm gonna mix my coconut milk to put on the fire. This is the great coconut powder, guys. So I'm going to put the milk to boil. I get the oil hot. I have my carrot peel and my pumpkin peel, so I'm gonna cut them up now, guys. This is the carrot and the pumpkin gonna cook in the milk. You need thyme. Got my scallion, my green pepper. Making this cook for a while. The pumpkin, the carrot, and I put my thyme and my scallion and my scotch bonnet. So it's gonna cook for a while to make the milk cook. Guys, this is a thin color dough I got. What I had from Jamaica, all that is finished. So I'm going to use a thin one. Just as that's how I do the ackee, I'm going to do the callaloo same way. I boiled my water in the kettle already. I'm gonna get my chicken in the pot now. Guys, I have the barbecue sauce, but I'm going to make some other sauce from scratch. So I'm going to grate my onion.
Yeah, make your own sauce and make it, put your taste to it.
Mm-hmm.
Using the barbecue sauce in the bottle. I did.
Adding a little sugar. Some adobo. Some all-purpose Maggi. That's your mama. Some Larry. Some accent. And a cup of vinegar. A little cap of vinegar. and a little bit of browning. Adding some ketchup.
Alright.
Come on,
please.
Add a little honey?
Mm-hmm. Add a little more sugar. Another one of them, the other honey.
My sauce, guys. I had grated onion, the powder seasoning, little Maggi, all purpose, little adobo, little Larry, the honey, and a cap of vinegar, some ketchup, and some barbecue sauce.
You know, if you have chicken in the gravy, you need to just pick up.
Guys, I'm going to have it in a dirty put on the fire for it to get a little boil and pick up.
All the seasoning boiling and it and cuts flavor. And you taste it again. That's a different flavor it has. I want to eat, start boiling all the seasoning and everything and let us pop up tonight. So it turns it on out, it has a very nice oven on.
I'm making my chicken wing well. Fried. But you know it's going in the oven but not for long. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, I'm going to do all that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to open all that.
Mm-hmm.
I want to take every morning. Like, I don't want to graze you, know. I don't want to graze you, know.
You don't want to graze
you. That's why I want to graze you, know. Every. Plenty. So it's done. It's all the sauce to it, you know. Just scoop it out and put it on the pan of rice. This is the last set going before you turn on the
oven.
When it starts boiling, taste it.
It's still
boiled. No, but I say when it eats, it has a different taste.
Mm-hmm.
So I say boil it, pick it up from the stove first before you throw it from the chicken and put it on the oven. I want to boil it, it has a different taste. I want to just mix it. Thank you. Yeah, but I hear it.
This is not my right crap, guys. So if you haven't subscribed yet, do so. It don't cost not even a penny. Subscribe, guys. I'm giving you good content. And remember, it comes up. Guys, I am frying them good. I don't want, when I put the pan in the oven and take it out, don't cook good. For I'm not going to make the pan stay very long, about 10 minutes. So I'm frying them properly, guys.
Yeah, I put the oil in.
I put the oil to grease the back of the pan with the barbecue sauce. The moist, let them moist. So I'm going to take these off the fire now, guys, and throw in my barbecue sauce up into the oven. Yep. Yeah. See there, guys? I'm going to pour my barbecue sauce all over it now.
With a spoon on it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to cover it, I'm going to put it over just like that. Yes. Barbecue sauce tastes nice. Yes. I'm gonna wash my rice now, guys, and straight to the pot. Mm-hmm. As soon as I wash my rice, I have no water in the container. I strain it off. Sticks. It boiled already. I'll do it whatever it is supposed to be done. I'm leaving my pepper in there. Yes, guys, cleaned over my counter now. I didn't have much on it to clean down, but I'm almost through, so I'm cleaning it up now. And I'm gonna wash what I have in the sink here to wash.
I people, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and thumbs it up.
My meat out now, guys, and my rice is supposed to finish on, so let me check the rice. Let the rice cook, yeah. That's vegetable rice. And turn it off. Check my meat out. Yes, my meat is finished though. Finito. Pretty. Turn the oven off. My barbecue chicken wings are so pretty, guys. I'm gonna share my dinner now. Ready? I'll share some of the bowl.
Mm-hmm. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, share it out. I'm gonna close the video.
Sweet, looks soft and sweet. To me, I feel it. Belly kind of full up because I need some little overnight food in the fridge. Belly simmer down. I'm going to work on my one. Some love when the chicken look. Until the baked chicken, some like it. Sitting on a whole heap of juice and bake. Yeah, straight R4. Sucking all the juice there. Yeah. Yeah. So the color, guys. Nothing black around here. Anything black will throw it in a garbage pan. No black barbecue. See, guys, don't make the wife cook the black chicken, the black meat going. Make sure you pay attention to the food. Ask her, say, oh, the meat's so black. Type of family say the meat not snap black like that. You can't control the hell now, woman. Don't say it, though. I don't know when the hell come out of there, but it go already, though. Yes, guys, this is a finishing touch. Barbecue wings with vegetable rice. And everything nice. I hope you guys... Yes, guys, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share the video. And if you like what you see, leave a comment, and Sister Debbie will get back to you guys. See how dear she will tell you.
Just subscribe, guys, and thank you for watching.